What do you got to say to James for his graduation?
I want James to always be happier than he is today.
All right. Well, what about you, David?
I say good luck to him. He should be the most
educated
guy in the world.
All right. And you?
Hello, James. Congratulations.
All right. Clear. Get to say to James for his graduation.
What do I have to say to James?
For his graduation.
Oh, he caught me off guard. But he's made us all proud of his love.
And just say the kind of stuff like congratulations and stuff. All right, clear.
Congratulations, and I'm very happy for it.
All right, that
it? Lots of luck for the future,
and I hope
to take you for a ride in the van.
All right, clear.
I need one of the man and one of the men.
Oh, okay, clear.
What do you have to say to James for his graduation?
He doesn't know James.
Oh.
I don't know it.
I'll know him after or not. I'll bet you on that.
Okay. Where's Jeannie? No, all right. What do you say, Jeannie?
I'll say he's the best son I'll ever have, and he's going to be a millionaire by the time he's 45.
Okay.
Because I'm a fun job of
him. That it?
Well, for now, that's it.
Okay. Well, wait till you get a couple drinks in you, then I'll ask you again.
We're not serving alcohol, you better not have
any.
Alright.
What do you got to say to James?
Wait a couple hours. Yeah, wait a couple
hours. Funny, huh? Deep in the cave of the world.
No?
Why
smell it? You think
it'll get us out good? Wait for the thing, man. James getting a present.
Number two are here.
Hey.
an alarm asked to work.
Just say something. Congratulations.
Congratulations on graduating.
That it? Okay.
What do you mean comment?
Just like say congratulations or something.
Oh, congratulations.
Okay. And you? That's it. Okay, clear. Okay, questions and comments. For James, for his graduation.
You can have it. I got
Santa Rosa. Goodbye. How did you get that? I was listening to it. Okay. Anybody else got anything to ask for? Go.
I have a huge number.
Make more money than I have graduated. How many of that?
Okay, and yours?
I have another question.
Just give a question or comment about him graduating.
Okay. He graduated before I did.
Look at my foot.
That's graduated and my foot.
Yeah, I'll bring it up. That's his foot. Okay. How's James graduating?
Wait.
Questions and comments about James graduating.
I'm glad he graduated. Now he can support me. And that's not all I would like to become a graduate.
Okay. How about James graduating? Questions or comments?
Well, I don't know how to answer that. I guess when he gets to be rich and famous, we'll think about it.
Okay. And yours?
Best of wishes. Be happy. I want to ride in that car. And the best of everything.
All right. Clear. Questions or comments? Okay.
No.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Okay. And hers is?
Hey,
don't come to me because
I'm already on this one.
It'll break.
It's over there.
I feel like I'm on. It'll break.
I can't believe you just did that.
Here's the bottle.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
No, it was killing me because I was working until like 2 o'clock in the morning.